Hey, come on, Harry. Buzz me through.
What you got there? Sheesh. Is this guy a mess or what?
That's nothing. You should have seen him before.
Guess he won't be dating again.
And like he's ever getting out. He's a psycho killer.
Sweet. What'd he do?
That's classified.
Like you even know. Why do they keep these losers alive?
The lab wants him.
As what? A crash test dummy?
Who knows? He's been wired up to a box all summer. And maybe he's curing cancer.
Hey, did you see that? Do you think he can hear us?
He can hear all he wants. Hey, Doc, more monkey juice over here.
Yes. Be careful with that one. Let me see. Hold his arm a moment.
Why can't I remember anything? I gotta get this door open. I guess that switch out there opens the door. If I could just press it somehow. I don't understand what's going on at all. And what happened to those straps holding me to the bed? Whoa! How the... This is too weird. All right then. What else in this room can I control? I really think I should practice this new ability of mine. It might come in useful. I really think I should practice this new ability of mine. It might come in useful. It's no use. I don't think I can go on. I feel so weak.
What's happening?
Hey, that's amazing. I suddenly feel a little better. An elevator. A way out.
So they say. And he didn't even flinch.
How can you do that?
That's right, run. Run away!
Help me, someone! Please help me!
Oh, I'm a dead man. There's someone.
That's what I haven't done with my life.
Don't know who you're messing with. Why can't I remember anything? Whoa! How the? Either I'm going crazy, or I just press that switch from here. I'm free! That'll show them. Nobody messes with... Damn it! What's my name?
Strange. So much medical equipment, but no patients.
It's no use. Hey, that's amazing. I suddenly feel a little better. An elevator. A way out.
So they say. and he didn't even flinch.
That's right, run. Run away! How can you do that? Don't know who you're messing with. You guys don't know who you're messing with.
Damn it! I knew I should have paid attention to my horoscope this morning. Why?
I recognize this room. I think I've been here before.
How can you do that?
Cornell. I think I killed him. I just wanted to get out of here. I didn't need to do that.
Virgo, an unfortunate run of work can irreparably affect other areas of your life.
Yeah, no kidding.
Why? Why on my ship?
Of the psychic stuff I do at once.
How can you do that?
Done it again. I better cut down on how much of the psychic stuff I do at once. Done it again. I better cut down on how much of the psychic stuff I do at once. Why can't I remember anything?
Whoa! How the... Either I'm going crazy, or I just press that switch from here. I'm free! That'll show them. Nobody messes with... Damn it! What's my name?
Strange. So much medical equipment, but no patients.
I wonder, if I manage to undo those straps and then unlock the isolation cell with my mind, what else can I do?
Perhaps I should try concentrating on a few things in this room, and see what I can make them do.
Hey, that's amazing! I suddenly feel a little better. An elevator. A way out. I can't call the elevator without the proper code.
Weird when he arrived,
oh,
but I never
God,
thought he was
gonna... He's out!
Just shut up! Okay, okay. You do seem a little edgy.
So yeah, I'm fine. Let's just change the subject.
Oh, sure, no, sure, no, sorry.
No. Oh, we're in trouble now. Okay, calm down. Don't aggravate him. May live through this.
It's possible, though, right?
I don't want to talk about him anymore. Not with you.
Get away from me!
I mean, I knew he was acting weird when he arrived, but I never thought he was
shut
gonna...
up! Just shut up!
Okay, okay. You do seem a little edgy.
Yeah, I'm fine. Let's just change the subject.
How the hell did I end up in the medical research?
How did you get out of your room?
I'm in trouble now. I wonder whether I can scare them away using my new telekinesis power. You guys don't know who you're messing with. There's a computer in there. I wonder if it can shed any light on my situation. Well, I was hoping for some patient records, but I guess I'm out of luck.
A map. This should help me get my bearings. I suppose surgery is the room I'm in at the moment. And this computer is that little red dot. Nothing useful there, but I still think it's the best way of working out how to get off this floor. That's right, run! Run away!
No, that wasn't it either. I don't think I'm going to be able to guess the code.
Thank you.
still think it's the best way of working out how to get off this floor.
Stand no chance trying to break out like this. Who am I kidding? I'm in no state to make a break for it.
What is this?
Oh no. I think I killed him. I just wanted to get out of here. I didn't need to do that. Stand no chance trying to break out like this. Who am I kidding? I'm in no state to make a break for it. Stand no chance trying to break out like this. Who am I kidding? I'm in no state to make a break for it. Stand no chance trying to break out like this. Who am I kidding? I'm in no state to make a break for it. Ah, my head. I get the feeling I overdid it. Ah, it's not working. I'd better leave it till my head stops throbbing. I stand no chance trying to break out like this. Ugh, done it again. I better cut down on how much of the psychic stuff I do at once.
What?
Who am I kidding? I'm in no state to make a break for it. Stand no chance trying to break out like this. No chance trying to break out like this. Who am I kidding? I'm in no state to make a break for it. Stand no chance trying to break out like this. Who am I kidding? I'm in no state to make a break for it. Stand no chance trying to break out like this. Who am I kidding? I'm in no state to make a break for it. I stand no chance trying to break out like this.
I think I've retrieved as much information from this map as I can. I know the code for the elevator. I should make a break for it. I think I've retrieved as much information from this map as I can. I know the code for the elevator. I should make a break for it. Feeling that I was locked up here for a good reason. break for it? I stand no chance trying to break out like this. Who am I kidding? I'm in no state to make a break for it. I stand no chance trying to break out like this. I'm in no state to make a break for it. I stand no chance trying to break out like this. Who am I kidding? I'm in no state to make a break for it. I stand no chance trying to break out like this. Who am I kidding? I'm in no state to make a break for it. Stand no chance trying to break out like this. Whoa, I'm a long way up. Where is this place? in no state to make a break for it. I stand no chance trying to break out like this. Medical research. How the hell did I end up in the medical research facility? It's a list of all the areas on this floor.
Aggravate him, and he may live through this. Oh, I'm a dead man, and there's so
much I haven't done with my life.
Surgery, internal. Observation area, chemical store, antidotes, and tranquilizers. Surgery, internal. Observation area, chemical store, antidotes, and tranquilizers. I've retrieved as much information from this map as I can. I know the code for the elevator. I should make a break for it.
I think I've retrieved as much information from this map as I can. I know the code for the elevator. I should make a break for it. For it? I stand no chance trying to break out like this.
John Vadek.
Dr. Vadek.
What happened? I need to remember.
Excuse me, I'm Vadek, Dr. John Vadek.
Finally. Colonel Joshua Stark, U.S. Marines.
Good to meet you, Colonel.
This way, Dr. Vadek.
Thanks, call me John. What's all this about? Look, I'm glad to be of help, but one day's notice is barely enough time for me
We're
to get
out of time, Dr. Vadek. Can you handle a sidearm?
They said my role was strictly advisory.
Then advise yourself to get some weapons training. My squad doesn't nursemaid tourists.
I'm in a squad now?
We'll explain it all at the briefing. 1800 hours. Be there.
Okay, military training. I wasn't expecting this. I guess I should find someone who knows what's going on.
Okay, Dr. Vadik. The Colonel thinks you could do with some physical training before you're given a firearm. I'm Cotelli, comms expert. Follow me, and we'll see what kind of shape you're in. Okay, Vadik, I can see you're impatient to get started. Let's head to the assault course. Dr. Vadik, I'm on the assault course.
You're not to start the firearms training with me until you've completed the basics with Cotelli. Don't worry, there'll be plenty of time for us to have some fun.
Cortelli's waiting for me at the assault course. I should get back there.
Okay then, let's just cover some basics. Firstly, some simple climbing. Watch me and follow over these walls. Just walk into and over. It's that easy. Good work. Keep it up, Vadik. Excellent. You may be a pen pusher, but it looks like you keep yourself in good shape. Well done. Okay, through here and on to the next area. Jackson will continue your training. You need to crouch to get through the tunnel.
Come on then, Vadik. Get yourself over here. Use your head, Vadik. Let's see if you can get around this problem. Try and stay out of the water. Over here, Dr. Vadik. Look to the ledge for a way past. You'll get pretty messed up if you keep falling in there. Over here, Dr. Vadik. Okay, let's see that upper body strength. Make your way along the edge. Over here, Dr. Vadik. Right, Jackson's the name. Let's get to work. You've proved you can climb walls, but what about using cover? Lean against the wall of this block. Now, move along the wall. Try leaning out and peeking around the corner. Good. Now, try peeking and push into the corner. You should move around onto the next wall. Come on, Vedic. We haven't got all day. Practice this technique by making your way completely around the block. We're not finished, Vedic. You sure you want to skip this part of the training? Okay, well, make your way through these pipes.
Try to get all the way to the compound gates without being spotted. Take your time, learn to watch people's behavior, and find a way through.
There you are!
Come on!
Try to get all the way to the compound gates without being spotted. Take your time. Learn to watch people's behavior and find a way through.
Looks like there's hope for you yet. Go see JC at the rifle range to continue your training.
All right. I hear you're finally ready for your pistol training. Come on, this way. First of all, I want to show you how to aim your weapons. Take this pistol and aim it at the indicated target in front of you. That's good. Now, move your aim to the next indicated target. That's good. Now, move your aim to the next indicated target. So that's how you lock onto and cycle your aiming between individual targets. Next, we'll look at fine-tuning your aiming. Okay, lock onto indicated target as before. Good. Now, gently adjust your aim until you're pointing at the head region on the target. No, your aim has switched onto a different target. You need to be more gentle than that. Aim back at the correct target and try again. Good. Now, gently adjust your aim until you're pointing at the head region on the target. No, your aim has switched onto a different target. You need to be more gentle than that. Aim back at the correct target and try again. Good. Now, gently adjust your aim until you're pointing at the head region on the target. No, your aim has switched onto a different target. You need to be more gentle than that. Aim back at the correct target and try again. Good. Now, gently adjust your aim until you're pointing at the head region on the target. No, your aim has switched onto a different target. You need to be more gentle than that. Aim back at the correct target and try again. Good. Now, gently adjust your aim until you're pointing at the head region on the target. No, your aim has switched onto a different target. You need to be more gentle than that. Aim back at the correct target and try again. Good. Now, gently adjust your aim until you're pointing at the head region on the target. Excellent! That's it! Now you know how to aim a firearm. Of course, knowing how to aim is pointless without knowing how to fire. Luckily, firing is the easy part. Just keep your aim steady, and then squeeze the trigger. Here, take this ammo and fire it all into the range. Practice everything I just showed you. We'll continue on once your gun's empty. There you go! Feels good, huh? Alright, now it's time to put all this to the test. Take these bullets and see how many of these targets you can hit. You'll get bonus points for head impacts. You're going to need 250 points before I let you proceed with your training. Get into position and wait for my signal to start. Go! You need to be more conservative with your firing. Let's try again, and this time, watch your ammo count. Go!